Melchizedek, and I'm the assistant project coordinator for KASA, Kibera Aeronautics and Space Academy. Okay, so this 1 week program, we dubbed it Kibera Exploration, is a 1 week training program for kids aged 7 to 13. And basically what we wanted in the program is, now that a lot of kids are at home due to the pandemic, we wanted to create an interactive program that would help the learners continue acquire skills and just interact and also push our mission forward. So our mission with the program is to discover and inspire young kids from Kibera. There are a lot of brilliant kids in Kibera, but they don't have opportunities for them to display their brilliance. So one way of doing that is organizing such bootcamps. And from my experience so far with what these kids are doing, so like today they learned about Scratch, gamified programming using Scratch. And they displayed really amazing skills, like using Scratch. Some of the things that I myself don't know much about Scratch, seeing them doing those really motivated me and, you know, made me feel really good about organizing the bootcamp in general.
Hello, my name is Rory Sorino. I'm one of the educators in the Kibera Exploration 1 week bootcamp. I was doing computer programming with the kids using Scratch, and the experience was really, really good. Having to see the kids go into the machines and create different projects was really, really amazing, because some of them didn't have any computer skills before, but seeing them grasp the knowledge and putting it into action was really amazing.